we worked with a couple growers to make sure that their planters were set up correctly before the planting season actually began. And then during the planting season, we were there checking seed depth and population to make sure that everything was correct going into the ground.